Hundreds of people attended ceremonies on August 12, marking the 30th anniversary of a Japan Airlines jumbo jet crash that killed 520 people on board, the deadliest single aircraft disaster in history. The doomed Boeing 747 had begun the hour-long flight from Japan's capital to Osaka when it crashed into a mountain about 120 kilometers northwest of Tokyo on August 12, 1985. In all, 509 passengers, including a dozen infants and 15 crew, were on board. Just 4 passengers survived. Bereaved relatives of victims make an annual pilgrimage to Osutaka Ridge, along with JAL President Yoshiharu Yuki, who walked the trail to a memorial near the crash site. "I offer my regrets and prayers to the 520 people who died," Yuki told reporters. "I want to once again deeply apologize for the great pain, sorrow, and the burden on bereaved families and others affected by this for such a long time. Nothing is more important than people's lives." As night fell, a crowd near the crash site joined hands and prayed in a moment of silence at the exact time of the crash, 6:56 p.m., in front of a monument decorated with flowers and 520 candles for each victim. Earlier, television footage showed some victims' relatives starting their climb up the steep mountain trail before dawn. Some blew soap bubbles to pay tribute to the children who died in the accident, their names included on a memorial listing the victims.